Welcome to Engineering Mathematics and Coding YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to find the value of cosine using at a given point of x. And this is the C programming code. And here you need to enter the value of x and enter the value of for n. And this is the loop to calculate the value of cosine. And lastly, we get the value of cos of x. And now run the code. I enter 60. And in how many steps you will get result is you need to enter that. Enter 2. You get cos of 60 is 0.5018. And again I run the code and I enter value of x is 30 and value for n is 4. I get cos of 30 is 0.8660.